I get so many young kids. I have big impact on young kids, the young demographic. Absolutely. And I see the messages and they feel like they're alone. And the reason they feel like they're alone is because all the top fitness icons these days, they're not talking about it. Like I said in the beginning of the podcast, they're talking about the diet. They're talking about, you know, pushing past the 10th rep. They're talking about the cardio.
Yeah.
That's all great. We need to talk about the mental. We need to talk about the pain. We need to talk about the experience, the come up. They need to know that they're not alone. They're going to face adversity. But that doesn't mean that they're isolated in that situation. We all have to face that adversity to get to where we're at, whether it's fitness or in life.
The most valuable asset that you have, put an investment in yourself. People, they don't want to go to the gym. They don't want to start dieting. When is the time you're going to invest in yourself? You invest in watching his bullshit TV shows, reality shows. You invest in watching the latest football game. You invest in the latest pair of sneakers. When the fuck are you going to take a $200 investment? Buy yourself some healthy food, gym membership. Like, that's really the shit we should be focused on. Strength you develop in a gym. I know, cheesy. The strength you develop in the gym, you know, under a stack of heavy ass plates. You take that success, those little stepping stones, you apply it to other things. You know what? I want to see if I can make this. You know what? I want to see if I can do this. You know what? I want to see if I could, you know, whatever it may be, like close a business meeting or pick up a hot girl or, you know what I mean? Anything you want to do in your life. Like, it all stems from little pieces of success. And that's the main thing about the gym. That's one of the most important things.
People, they don't want to ask for what they want. Oh, as soon as I have the body, then I'll get the sponsors. Oh, as soon as I got the pro card, then I'll get the money. Oh, as soon as I get the pro card, then people are going to take me serious. And no, it doesn't happen that way. One of my favorite expressions is, the squeaky wheel gets the oil. Because if you don't ask, you shall never receive.